The idea being that as you actually accelerate, and as you experience the idea of more acceleration, and approach the idea of being able to perceive the infinite acceleration that always exists, you begin to recognize, realize, and viscerally experience tangibly that infinite acceleration means that you are everywhere at once, and being everywhere at once means that you feel like you are standing perfectly still. Because when you know you are here and now and everywhere at once, then there is no need to rush about. You simply know that all places and all times and all experiences and all situations exist with you now. And that manifestation of these things is not the idea of attracting something to yourself from somewhere else. It is simply the idea of matching the frequency of what already exists within you so that it becomes perceivable and experiential to you. Thus, you do not have to strive and stretch to go anywhere. All you need to do is be perfectly more here and now to experience all the things that need to unfold in your life in the most perfectly timed, synchronous way. Do you follow this logic?